Another TV program where Madeline was featured in was Usapang Business, a popular program also on ABS-CBN, which showcases the city's finest entrepreneurs. Madeline was invited as the pioneer of the aromatherapy industry in the Philippines.
It is named after a famous resort town in Belgium, and according to Mr. Webster, the term actually means mineral spring. Pero sa ating panahon, the spa is synonymous only with a place that offers relaxation, rest, and a totally stress-free environment. Sa pagpapatrol ng Usapang Business Team lately, napansin namin na padami ng padami ang mga humahangos sa establishmentong ito. Bakit kaya? Alamin po namin.
Araw-araw na pagsulpot ng mga road constructions, nakambal ay nakakalokang traffic. Parang season naman ang tumataas pa rin presyo ng mga bilihin at ng gasolina. At bumababa namang value ng peso sa dolyar. Tapos, ayaw pang tumigil sa kapibili ng tungkol sa charter changes ang iba dyan.
Woo! Ayoko na!
Sandali lang, Juan. Relax. Cool ka lang. Dahil may nadiskubre kami kamakailan na perfect para sa mga pagod mong yan.
You have to feel it to be able to know it.
Spa. Ito marahil ang hinihintay ng marami sa ating mga mamamayang sungunsawana. Police, several spas have already sprouted. Providing a good place for relaxation is their only common factor. What sets each of them apart is how and with what they provide this relaxation.
Body language.
The Palm Garden at the Strata 100 penthouse was one of the first to set up shop.
When we started, I was getting inquiries whether we offer more than massage. I think we were able to establish a good reputation of what a spa is, which is where you can really relax and relieve you of your stress. We offer 5 techniques, no? So we interview the guests as they come in and ask them how they feel and ask them how they would want to feel after the massage. So from there, we are able to recommend.
Body language!
One of the more spacious and larger spas around simply calls itself spa.
We have different services here to offer. Not only yung physical aspect ang na tutulong namin, but also yung mental and yung medically, in medical terms, nakakatulong din kami kasi we also have a gym here wherein the instructors can provide individual program. We're really after the yung quality ng ginagamit namin dito. Siyempre, gusto namin first class service, gusto namin yung maganda. Talagang paglabas mo dito, paglabas ng client dito, well pampered sila, relaxed sila na parang feeling nila nasa 5-star hotel sila.
Body language!
Vendors and strands of the Ayala Tower basement has been playing the field for only a year now, but has since been continuously improving, always keeping up with its catchphrase, fitness intelligence.
If a person says, I want a total makeover, I'm tired with my life, I'm sick and tired of stress, you know, then we offer the full package, which would include everything, including the skincare, body care, nutrition, and dietary counseling. Because what we are here for is to give people, all of us Filipinos here, an intelligent option to a healthy lifestyle of fitness, which would emanate or which would project your own natural being.
Aside from being a distributor of Dermalogica, a well-respected line of health products, they consider having a fitness gym as another advantage, add to having in-house physical therapists and dietitians in fulfillment of being a total wellness spa, which means
your beauty or emanates from a balance between eating the right food, eating smartly, exercising enough.
But probably one of the best discoveries in the quest for real relaxation is aromatherapy.
Madeline Velasco of the Aromatherapy Center swears by the tremendous positive effects of her essential oils.
Aromatherapy doesn't have any side effects, okay? In 12 to 14 hours, you know, you urinate it or evaporate. The only thing that's left behind in your body is the nutrient, the oxygen, and the energy, bouillon, in his food. Alam mo yun, yung parang mga corns, pero na matigas na matigas na. So she said that she's going to have an operation the next day. And I said, let me try a food spa with aromatherapy with you. Para naman habang nasa operating table ka, hindi naman pangit ang kuko mo. I remember the next day, she told me that when I was on the operating room, you know, a table, hindi na daw siya inoperate. Pinitik lang ng gano'n, natanggal na. It has so much revelation that I cannot tell you. I remember this one. This is mental power. A client of mine, this is just a spray, okay? And a client of mine told me that I tried that on my son. And he was a B student. And after spraying this on him, he was an A student. And I said, really?
Hindi nga ba't maging si Mark Anthony ay hindi nakaligtas sa nagkakahumaling na rose oil ni Cleopatra? Pero hindi lang dyan nagtatapos ang lahat. This combination of natural oils offers several healing effects. Of course, the sense of smell.
The difference of aromatherapy. You know, when you go for a massage and they use just ordinary oils, you know, yun, na-relax ka lang doon. But it never gave you the therapeutic effect na hindi niya gagandahan ang blood circulation mo, hindi niya gagandahan, hindi niya itatapon lahat ng toxic sa katawan mo. You're so happy when everything smells good around you. Don't you feel so good about yourself?
But this Center for Originally Concocted Therapeutic Oils is a spa as well. Holistic ang approach dahil pinagsama-sama ang isang aromatherapy salon, facial treatments, body treatments at mood, body, mental, skin and hair synergies. At pagkamat mukhang overwhelming ang mga benefits ng mga spa na ito, huwag isiping hindi kakayanin ang inyong mga bulsa. Sa huli, kapag nasubukan, your money might be worth it after all. Regular massage rates for non-members at the spa ranges from 500 to 650 pesos. A Borghese facial is worth 800 pesos. Ang aroma facial massage naman is worth much less at 450 pesos. Kung ang very soothing Javanese royal bath naman ang trip nyo, maghanda lang ng 1,200 kung non-member ka. At 450 pesos for the aroma scalp and shoulder massage. Compare with the price for non-members at Dendro and Strand. Kung saan massage rates differ from a low 700 sa express service to a high 1,000 pesos for the aromatherapy full body. Ang kanila namang body treatments ay iba-iba rin. Over at the Palm Garden, rates differ for male and female patrons of common massage. Pero private massages charge the same at 750 pesos. They also have foot therapy with reflexology, 300 to 400 pesos naman ang range nito. The charges on their aromatherapy oil treatments, on the other hand, depend on the oils used. The Dead Sea Mud treatment is most costly at 1,200 pesos. And then there's the Aromatherapy Center, which also offers massages at a low 600 pesos to a high 1,200. May body wraps din at 1,000 to 2,000 pesos. For facial treatment, 600 to 1,200 ang range. At sa kanilang salon, hair designs range from 130 to 175 pesos. Hair and scalp treatments, 400 to 600 pesos. Hair coloring, 500 to 1,200. And a totally different hand and foot care at 70 to 300 pesos. Masasabing hindi biro ang pagtatayo ng negosyong tulad nito. Siyempre, kailangang mag-invest na sa mga makina. Kaya naman umaabot sa milyon ang kapital.
I don't think you can do it for less than 12 million.
This one, I invested 2 million.
But these investors only have encouragement to others who aspire to put up their own. Bakit hindi? E umaabot din naman sa 70 hanggang 100 ang daily clients nila. At kapag weekends naman, ay halos hindi na magkamayaw.
Spa, no problem. But it would really depend on how they want to position what they have, the location, and what their intention.
And the market.
The market.
I think the growth will be very fast because of the stressed people.
Ngayon, kapag sinasabing spa,
hindi na lamang masahe ang pwede mong maisip. New age na yata ang approach nila ngayon. At mukhang hindi na mauubusan ng mga kliyente habang may mga taong marunong mag-alaga at magmahal sa sarili. Umulan man o umaraw, ayos lang. Yan ang sabi ng ating mga kaibigang spa owners. Hindi apektado ang negosyo. Anumang bagyo o tag-init ang dumating. Can let your hair down. Stretch out your tired body. Relax lang. Hindi dapat tensyonado pagdating sa negosyo. After all, it's your business to pamper yourself once in a while as you rediscover that good health and peace of mind are wise investments to make, whatever the season may be.